Turn it up. Turn up. Whoa. Better. But louder.
So thank all of you. This is remarkable to celebrate the union of this incredible family. We are so excited for so many of our friends and family who came from far, far away. Emery and Mark, all the way from, wow, Berkshire. And Mattia from, well, India this time, usually Italy and China and elsewhere. East Coast family, West Coast family, thank you. Any of you who are fathers of daughters know that it's really special. And that little 7-pound meatloaf you bring home from the hospital completely changes your life when she crawls up in your lap and wraps you around her little finger when she says, "Dad."
Aww.
And when my baby girl was having her bat mitzvah, she would say, and I thought I would like ice sculptures on every table, and I would say, "Sweetie, it's not a wedding." So every time she said, "Daddy, I want ice sculptures," I'd say, she said, "But you told me for my wedding." You know, right? So. She's done worse. And then one day, you're at an event in Washington, D.C., and you get a text of this ginormous diamond on her finger that says, "I'm engaged."
Yeah.
One of those things you do as a dad when you have a little girl is you think about this day and what it is. Pretty much the coolest thing in it.
Cool.
So, Brian, Emily, Judy Rock, Julie. Be nice, be kind, and keep it up.
Thank you.